Whoa! Keeping it real.
Watch this.
I can't wait to see you fuck this up again.
Boom,
damn
baby!
It.
Boom, baby! Got him. These waveforms have been off the chain recently. Billy Crossman. Oh, I have exactly 40.
How even was that? That was pretty good. That was a pretty good waveform.
Yeah, thanks for fucking ruining my show.
That's a sweet Kamehameha moment right there, my man.
Yahoo! Do I have all... Have you watched Pikmin before?
No, I don't think I've ever even watched a Let's Play of this.
Here you go, dude.
Yeah.
You fucking suck, and I don't like you.
Well, I bite at the hand that feeds me.
So.
Slap.
What was it called again?
Possibly in Michigan.
That's fair. I say it's fair way too much. It's become. Oh fuck! It's becoming the new. It's true.
It's true.
True.
It's fair. One of my friends says that's real all the time. It's used very similarly.
Hey, Billy's friend, you're fucking. You're a
normie. He doesn't watch this.
Well, he's an ultra normie then, and he's also a mean man.
all my friends that don't watch our show are fucking ultra normies.
Exactly. You guys are all.
Yeah.
our fans, I should say, talking to you, Jace.
We have like three people. There's obviously someone else that watches it besides Jace because we have
Phil,
more views than we
Phil,
do.
Phil, if you're watching, I love you, buddy. Love you.
Dad? My dad
my
watches
father.
These sometimes.
Does he?
Yeah, actually.
Fuck me, Billy. Fuck me, my poopy, bloody sphincter.
I know you love that those gay jokes, father.
My father.
My
Where is
my
this?
Dad.
Okay, I'm missing a Pikmin already. I've
yeah,
lost it.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Whatever. Slip down these fucking ass cheeks of honey, please.
No, wait, will flower ones eat it too? Like if you pull them
no,
down?
No.
Okay, good.
Also, I fucked that up. I only got 9 flowers for some reason. But whatever. See how much slower the fucking leaf ones will move? Look at that. They just seep out.
Oh, true. Holy
yeah,
shit.
They're fucking way. Yeah,
that's
yeah.
funny.
Fires are. Or flowers are pretty much fucking necessary.
Fire flowers.
That's gay. Don't say that.
What?
True.
That's gay.
Killing to
Fuck
death.
This thing's butt, dude. Wow. I thought that dude would be harder.
No, they're not that bad if you grind for Pikmin. That's why.
Whoa, you steal his fucking body!
Yeah. You fucking get his corpse and make some more Pikmin.
That's fucked.
Yeah, it's pretty fucked. It's this dead, fucking sad corpse with closed eyes. There's a type of Bulborb. That's what they're called. Bulborbs,
okay.
By the way. For a real, real...
Are they the only other species of thing that you see in this entire...
You were saying? There's another one over there, right?
No, that's what I'm saying. Is that the only species?
No, of course.
Large and small Bulborbs.
No, there's a fucking, like... There's a... Actually, I think there's some over here. There's these boys.
Weirdly enough, Danny DeVito still exists?
Yeah, Danny DeVito's here. Pikachu, one of my favorite enemies.
Pikachu's there. Zelda.
And by that I mean Link. And by that I mean Samus. And by that I mean Metroid.
Gandalf.
By that I mean Gandalf.
Skippy.
Legolas.
Dippy.
Don't Slippy. Fucking reference my fucking shit.
That's my favorite joke from that shit. I think it's really
Why?
Funny. You don't like it.
I don't not like it, but it was like, when I wrote it in the script, I was like, that's okay. You know, I think it'll work, and then it didn't work because I wasn't.
I think it has.
Editing,
I think it has the best timing, in the video.
All right.
I think it has the best comedic timing in the video, especially because at the last shit, you cut to black.
Where are my Pikmin? Oh,
don't cut blacks, Ricky. It's racist.
I don't like them.
Let's edit that out.
Watch, I'm going to kill this one in one hit.
And the next one in two.
There we go. You see that over there, top left. That thing in the ground?
Yeah. Is that a different species?
That's another fucking onion, dude.
Oh, okay. That's a new type of...
More fucking Pikmin, baby. Time to die, my friend!
Fuck, dude.
Yeah.
Is there a larger size of Bulborb than that?
Should I risk it? Should I fucking risk bringing this up? Because like, I need to grind. I could grind for yellow Pikmin right now. I just need to, like... Fuck. I'm gonna do it.
I mean, what's the risk? I don't understand the risk of grinding for yellow Pikmin right now.
See the thing at the top, the meter. That's how much time I have left in the day. If there's any Pikmin,
really?
If there's any Pikmin left not with me, they die when the time runs out.
Oh yeah, because they're left in the fucking darkness.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yellow has ears and a big, big feet.
Look at his gigantic feet.
My feet, they're huge.
The yellow Pikmin smell like piss.
How do I switch Pikmin?
Piss.
It's, it should be the D-pad. Why isn't it working?
That looks really pretty, actually.
Yeah, the like the above
effect. The natural design, yeah. They go to.
This shit might not work.
Yeah, Ricky, you're gonna run out of time just fucking with this.
Cause I need to be able to switch to the yellow one. I can fucking walk over to him. There we go. Grab that. Fucking camera. Yeah, no, see what I mean? Like, I'm risking grinding because I, like, these what I'm risking is that these bodies will disappear. So I can use them red Pikmin, or I can fucking try to get some yellow shit. Yeah, the fucking D-pad is not working. Shit. That's not fucking good.
Sweet.
Because the D-pad lets me, like, hold the Pikmin and then switch between them. Oh, I can do this. We're good. I can fucking... That'll help.
Do you lose the ones that are in the ground, too?
No, those stay. Yeah. And they also grow flowers, because you keep them in the ground.
Nice. Yeah. Wait, so these are children.
Yeah, they're literally newborns. You're fucking birthing them. Oh, no! Fuck, actually, there's still that one that I missed. No, I wanted to go for a no-Pikmin death run.
Looks like that's not gonna happen.
Fuck. No, I don't need to plant these. Fuck it.
I mean, they're just gonna be fucking flower Pikmin.
Exactly. Wait, how do I get map? How do I go to map?
Fuck, you have 5 seconds, dude.
No, don't go to sunset. Fuck, how do I go map? How do I do map?
I don't know, man. I'm the map.
You really got me there. Fuck! Oh, no! Oh, I'm gonna lose a fucking Pikmin. Okay, unless it's in my camp, I lose a Pikmin. It's just that simple.
Zero. Sunset.
Alright, let's see. There's only one. We're gonna fucking find out right now if I murdered one of my friends.
My fucking burps, dude.
It's pretty gross. It's fucking cheesy meat, fucking beer. Cock. Let's see. See if I fucking killed a Pikmin.
So they build your. They rebuild your ship while you're asleep?
No, you go grab the parts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what the point of the game is. Let's see. Here we go. Yes! Yes, it was in the camp.
Nice.
Fucking no Pikmin run continues.
Oh, God.
Welcome back. Get it out.
What?
I'm introing again because I want to edit it so that first episode was like a half hour. Cock. Everybody, welcome back to Edit It Out. I'm Ricky. This is Billy, and I'm Ricky.
I'm Billy. Nice to meet you, Ricky.
Thanks, Billy. Billy and Mandy.
What's that one fucking... That one comic where fucking Billy slaps Mandy's ass and he's like, oh, chingas.
What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck? Okay, I'll put this... When you find it, I'll put this shit up when we're talking about it, but what on earth are you talking about right now?
Buenos dias, Mandy. Imbecile!
What on earth, dude? Mexican star.
Buenos dias, Mandy.
Buenos dias, Mandy.
Look at her fucking fat nips.
Those are some stinky nipples right there. Are we gonna play Pikmin, or are you gonna fucking look at Billy and Mandy porn all day?
Buenos dias, Mandy.
Billy! Oh, I forgot about this. Look at this. So I can hold down. Oh, and I'll pass out and they pick me up and take me back to the fucking onion. It's just a way so I can, like, put the fucking controller down while they all carry the shit back. But also, what the fuck? The D-pad's working. Why can't I switch? Can you not fucking switch Pikmin in this game? That's fucking stupid if you can't. Because that's, like, a fucking required.
I think you just charged up your key levels.
We fucking.
Sorry, I'm just trying to get a little intimate.
All right. Okay, we're back. We're fucking. We're here. Welcome to Netted It Out. Ned Flanders is out. Get him out of here.
Ned Flanders is out this spring.
Get him out.
Ned Flanders is last month's fashion. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Yay.
gay?
We're fine. Ned Flanders is gay. Last month.
Exclusively. Let's fucking restart everything. We're fucking done with this channel. Yeah. Oh my god, it fucking, the yellow pigment picked up the fucking bomb and nice. It just can't even see him, dude.
Some peculiar stones. Wait, are they just gonna explode?
Yeah, like they are dead. Fun fact for all you Pikmin fans. Fun fact time. Fun facts.
Elder Scrolls is in the same universe as Pikmin.
Yes.
Welcome to Edit It Out.
Welcome to Edit It Out. Here today we talk about Edit It Out.
My name's Edited in the South.
Edited.
My name's Ed.
Why did we go with that gimmick? Why don't we like Edit Ned and
Ed, I'm, Edit and Edited.
I'm stouted out.
Did you just kill one of your
pigments? I just fucking blew that pigment up.
Edit, 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 edit,